Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to delete files from Terabox, and now let's dive right in. Now to delete the files from Terabox, first open up a Terabox app on your phone as I've already opened it. And now to proceed from over here, first you'll be required to choose the type of file which you want to delete from Terabox. Either it is zip files or applications or documents. If you want to delete the documents, guys, you can see just below the search bar over here, we have the documents icon for us. Tap on documents and all of the documents available on your Terabox app will be shown to you over here. So let's go back, and similarly, if you want to delete the zip files, then tap on the more button at the right side of the documents over here, just below the search bar. And you can see, guys, you can also upload or backup applicational files as well as zip files on the Terabox, and you can also delete them. But a deletion process for each of these files are same, so we'll be proceeding to the documents over here. So let's go to the documents, and all of the documents which you have backed up on your Terabox will be over here. Now in order to proceed to delete them, simply tap and hold on the file which you want to delete. And after tapping and holding on it, the blue tick mark at the right side of that file will appear. And when that tick mark appears, at the bottom, guys, you can see the menu available for us, where it says delete at the bottom middle of the section, where it says delete at the bottom middle section of the screen. Tap on delete, and the delete button is available for us. Again, tap on delete, and then that file will be sent to the recycle bin of your Terabox. And after 10 days, that file will be deleted permanently. So that being said, guys, you can choose any number of files which you want to delete. Simply after tapping and holding on them, when the tick mark appears, you'll be required to tap on the number of files which you want to delete. And after selecting them, tap on delete, and again the tap on delete, and those files will be deleted from your Terabox app. And there, guys, this is how to delete files from Terabox app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.